Since I use these devices. Continue with that, because last time you guys didn't see that much. 1C at 13, we never won a game in like 4 games. Ooh, that's the perfect one. Ooh, let's go.
So widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games.
I believe this is the first time that I'm starting in the national team. So I believe this is Algeria. I just got to see my character up there. Wait a second. Am I not starting? Oh, I was the first one. There it is. I'm right next to the captain, Captain America. Yeah.
The United States have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim. Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through. And the finish!
Ooh, so close.
Slimani pushes to get on the end of it. A long ball, but not especially accurate.
Probably would have never seen the first one.
Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly.
'80s.
Now it's Mahrez.
I'm living in the '80s.
He's making good use of it. Algeria have a free kick.
That's a warning on me. It seems so too common that the computer just scores the fucking free kick. It's too common
for that defense to prevent a recurrence. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Algeria, the early advantage. Cuts it out. Mondi. Bentaleb. Right towards the front men. Very well to intervene. Pulisic. Pulisic. Pulisic delivers. Bentaleb is there to heave it away. Shoots!
Ooh, so close.
Oh, that is rather wayward. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
I don't want to see that. Damn, this game takes so long to fucking, like, move from one thing to another. Vertical? Try a fan view.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Just to point out, Peter, that pullbacks are quite high. And what do they try to achieve?
All right, well, wake up, buddy. Stop yawning, goddammit.
The opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. Now, can he cap it? And Slimani! It's off target and by quite a way. Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
I swear, Become a Legend has, like, the worst camera ever. Fuck it, man. Might as well just leave it on player.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Defenders on the back foot. Unas tries to stroke it through. Slimani.
Lombani.
No foul, says the referee. The defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Why are we going with the long pass progression? Come on now.
flank. That's a look and place it in. Needs to get it forward quickly. And the counter is on. Now it's Slimani. And here's Morris. Just brushed off the ball.
Come back
there.
Around.
I'm so lucky that I feel the way I do, girl. I've got no heavy complications. To keep my love from coming straight through.
Getting on for a third of the way through the game. Another. Lovely
your
feet.
Eyes, you're telling me you just don't care. If we could talk just for a minute.
Come on, what are you doing? Where's the setup?
On my mind.
Step it forward. Goal kick.
Come in, man. There we go. Let's get some progression here, man. So the idea is that I'm gonna try to do a couple of games and become a legend. See how far I can get. At least get a couple of wins or draws or whatever. We're not off to a good start, but we have plenty of game left to finish.
Found his man. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert.
See, what I can't stand about these games is that it's so animation based that it's like there's like this wind up just to start running or just to start moving. There's always just like this ultra realistic but not realistic like startup, so like running and walking to the point where like your character feels like it's weighed down and feels like he's 50 pounds heavier.
Defending of the desperate variety.
That's the shit that gets on my damn nerves.
That needed doing. Pulisic. There's a long ball. Has a goal!
So much animation, man. And none of it's quick either.
Point blank header! Missed, but by that far. Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though. Pulisic.
Get off, mate.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
I'm supposed to be like, when I look at the game plan, I'm supposed to be center fielder. But somebody's like always taking my position. So I just have to claim it back.
Nice touch. Hit into the middle. Bit of a misjudgment. Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. That'll be the final action of the first half.
All right, let's move
it,
in.
A close fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Already up and running for the second half.
The United States don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in this second half. They can't hold back, though.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's played forward. Nicely controlled. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception.
Really alerts for the danger there. I wonder what it's like being a goalie in this game.
And he has been fouled there.
Yeah, fuck off, bitch.
Out towards the flank. Sees it from behind.
Dude! Come on.
One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
On the mountaintop.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. The United States is chasing a one-goal deficit here.
Oh, baby, she's got it. Come on, ref. God damn.
Is not interested.
The United States are definitely going about this the right way.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Pulisic. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Your impression so far, Jim? The United States are now matching their opponents blow for blow, despite the scoreline. No shrinking violets out there.
Bentaleb.
Dude, what the fuck is that?
Away from immediate danger.
Ooh, nice scissor.
That's a hit. Needs to locate someone up front. Well played, he saw that coming. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Yeah, baby, she's got it.
Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. And he's there to clear it.
The United States look completely out of sorts when it comes to crucial moments, Peter. They've lost composure and that killer instinct.
I gotta remember to like turn it down to a point where. Great. No shortcut for all you. There we go. No, I think we're fine. Go back, we should be good.
Gone for a throw-in. There is some activity down on the touchline.
Whatever. So be a they put me in the wrong position
anyway.
Yeah, it was
pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Compressed into the area. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job.
Put me in the position that I like, dude.
Played out to the right. Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to happen now. Look, their path
they're
is
playing
set. They have to
phenomenal
take risks
defense
in every situation
right now.
Should have been the equalizer. That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could
turn first
out
lob,
to be quite a significant
second
moment.
One and the finish almost there.
So there's going to be another change here. It's going to be a double change then. Mahrez tries to clear. It really is now or never. They need a goal however it comes. Oh, that's meat. Pulisic goes for the cross. The United States have a simple task to find something. So that's it. It is all over. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen? That's a fairly demoralizing loss. They hardly threatened, and this was about as insipid as it comes.
Well, honestly, dude, they just made like a free goal kick. You can't really do anything about that. Scripted. Another international friendly? I guess I can do another one. Ivory Coast? I'm always down to Ivory Coast. I'm gonna be on here for around till 12:30. We'll get a couple games
day.
In. That's
absolutely
what I love about PES is like I had 13-minute matches.
A football match
long enough to where
great
it lasts a pretty decent amount of time, but it doesn't take
for
forever.
They have, up to it
and I can switch over to Fortnite or Halo or whatever.
Should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Good defending.
Hoists it forward. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Nothing wrong with that.
How do I pop the ball up in that situation? That's what I need to learn. Dribble moves to where the computer cannot automatically win.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And it's Yedlin, played into space out wide.
God.
Gorgeous control there. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's gone direct. And out to safety. This is promising. Looks to drop one in. Aurier looks to bypass the midfield. Well played, he saw that coming.
Though I made a big mistake.
Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim? Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here. Pulisic.
Come on, get me on him. All right, fuck.
Still goalless at the moment.
Need to wake up my mouth. Like my mouth is asleep.
Battles to win it back. Ivory Coast pushed
fullbacks
into quite advanced positions here.
I hate when all sports games do this shit, dude.
What are they attempting to do? Well, it's a bold
depending
attempt,
on your rating,
opinion, to occupy the
is like how fast
your
player
expecting.
Moves. Definitely. And I'm not talking about sprint-wise. I'm just talking about like moving your player around.
He is not one readily
moving
to
from
defeat.
Side to side.
I'd be surprised if he tries that again. Done very well to intervene.
It just feels like I'm just like I'm moving a goddamn
Pulisic.
Lumber truck.
Gets the better of his man.
Ah, Pulisic.
The defense got the better of
him. Come on, Cap.
But I'm sure he'll go again.
You got this.
He's got options out wide.
Ooh, nice blocking, dude.
Knocks it away.
That was a weird way to clear the ball out, but I'll take it. And they're all together. Keeper, thank you.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Keeper.
Pulisic. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. Pulisic.
No, man, a fucking lob. Why would you throw that?
Aimed in towards the center.
Come on, guys. Ooh, is this more Dream Pop? I can take this. I do like this playlist.
Gone out for a throw in.
I like it. Feels like my body's out of shape always.
It's being played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Yedlin. Oh, really good feet from him. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Well positioned to make that interception. Just little by way of goal mouth action yet. Cuts it out.
either side really getting hold of going for goal. A searching ball out wide. And the ball is out of play. Forward it goes. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Pulisic. We hit half time.
Both sides have drawn breaks. Ivory Coast. Ivory Coast.
But it's not been a bad game by any means.
Wait, I should be saying USA. USA.
Been playing relatively well from what I've witnessed. Good movement and the ball retention has been quite strong and it's led to a few chances. It's just that cutting edge that's lacking at the moment and it's fixable. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. We're off again. At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defenses are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Played towards the front men. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Yedlin. That's a throw. Ivory Coast are making a change now. Gets it back. Yedlin looks to clip it forward. Has a goal!
Almost, man. That was good. We got a little lucky with our dribbling.
Absolutely sparkling.
They were all over us, man. Just had to do a little quick 360. A nice little sphere.
To have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now. And it's played forward.
What's that? Do run.
Pulisic. Still absolutely nothing to report here, goals-wise. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. And appreciates good football all round there. Run down the left. What can they make of it? Looking for space out wide. It's out for a goal kick.
Do run.
That's been drilled forward.
Pulisic.
Tries to stroke it through. Now, can he capitalize? cleared away. Lovely bit of skill. Pulisic. Pulisic delivers. Zaha plays it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to get it clear.
Ooh, hold the line? Really? Dude, my character won't make it until...
0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game.
Sure is. Oh,
that's nice. Pulisic delivers. He's good for it!
Let's go! Ooh, that was close, man. That was close. Glad I made space. Yeah, you thought you were gonna pass it to me. It's not in the way the things that you say and that you do on the line. Love isn't always on time. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Held by the keeper.
Hold the line.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That looks a good ball.
Not in the ways that you hold me. It's not in the ways that you love.
Looking to get within range.
Thing that you claim that to me.
Hoist it
not
forward.
Not in the way that your love set me free. It's not in the way that the things that you say that you do. Hold the line. Love isn't always on time.
Oh, real danger here.
Come on, man.
United States.
Adjust.
Full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means
whoa,
an awful
whoa,
lot, obviously.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm going to be up. Game's end. Look at that. The next dead ball, I'm out. Not even a chance to score.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. And help's available out wide. Chance to play it in. Brushed off the ball.
Thank
there.
You, fucker. Get the fuck out of here. Give him a card.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still
final warning? They've been on my nuts all day, man. Not in the way that you have set me free.
Bye, pops it away.
Love isn't always on time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And he didn't do shit about that, man. Come on. Hold the line.
All the way back, and they start again.
How the fuck are we not better than CIB?
Well, we're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness.
Not a damn chance.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Good matches though.
And time is up.
Let's skip all this bullshit.
For attackers on
all right, so that's
side.
Game
they
number two.
Defense is broadly in charge.
Gotta move on to the next. Now, can we play in our natural position, please? Ah, Tottenham, Hotspurs. We have to be better. Need to be better. I learned this tactic very, very fast. Not a huge fan of center forward. I think it's okay. I kind of wish I was taller. But the more training that we get in that, we could do better. Ooh, baby. Music sounds better with you.
Well, welcome everybody to a part of the world where football really matters. There is a healthy tension, great expectation building.
Hey, look at this venue.
To kick off here, a little bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. But regardless of that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good, smashing noise from both sets of supporters, and expectations high in both camps.
We have to win this game.
Simply a monument to the game.
Can we put our best foot forward?
So much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The action has already started. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Harry Kane. He's a deadly finisher, Peter, obviously, but he can contribute much more than that for his team. He's got the physical presence to hold the ball up and the awareness to bring pretty much everyone else into play.
Son Heung-min!
Whoa.
Montero goes looking.
So happy he didn't finish that correctly.
Swansea have the league's best defensive record. Son Heung-min battles to win it back.
Man. It's like my character slows down when he gets the ball. Like to a crawling hole.
Not easily shrugged off the ball. Tottenham
really
into this game on a 5-game unbeaten run away from home. Great run this. He's covered quite a distance. Looking for goal! And that would have been some goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive and expectations were not met.
Well, the game made it depressing as soon as the fucking animation wound it up for that. Look at this.
And here's the chance to counter.
Just brushed off the ball, man. I'm training in speed. And he still feels like an anvil from fucking Sylvester and Roadrunner or whatever the fuck.
Well, it's
Wile E. Coyote ass fucking anvil body.
Position wide men back and give them more to think about.
Damn it, man. There's no tutorial on how to do, like, separate the ball.
Both starting the game at a pretty
decent
tempo.
Sports, get that touchdown. Yeah, that joke isn't old.
Good challenge. He just stood firm.
What's up, man? How you doing?
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. To get it forward quickly. Sanchez finds himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while.
I'm really pissed off that, like, every game does this. It must be some type of formula. I feel like people steal this shit from 2K. And it's like, they make the body so heavy. It's like the right amount of, like, animation or acceleration for the character just to move forward. It's really
well,
awful.
Clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
I'm alright, man. Usually, you know, the usual. Random streaming for no apparent reason.
Has a quick
really
glance.
Bored. Either really pissed off or really happy. It is what it is. Oh shit, that would have been sick.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
I mean, you didn't even have to do that. You could have just used your fucking milk dud ass head to just head that shit, man. I love the feeling of having a blank John Doe picture as my avatar instead of like my actual character's face.
Well, they could have had a bit more joy earlier if they varied their game and played a longer ball forward. I think this is looking much more promising now.
You said you might drop in for Fortnite? Yeah, it's been a while since I played that game. I've been really interested in some of the environmental stuff they've been adding to the world.
Has a goal!
The one time, man.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
I had to do it, man. This season's full of glitches. Oof. That's tough.
Aurier.
I mean, the two games that I've played haven't been really glitchy, but I had to drop Fortnite a couple months ago because they made machine guns really, really sucky. I don't know, because people were complaining about how good they are, but it's like machine guns are always going to be good. That's the thing about weapons. Nobody uses a fucking musket or a rifle.
Looking for a decent ball in.
In war or in firefights, machine guns will always be good. Can't complain about that, man. You just gotta make the fighting, you know, interesting. That's what I don't like about Apex right now.
And it's hoisted clear.
The machine guns are always gonna be godlike, but for some reason they need to find a way to make them not the essentials all the time. They're always going to be good, but they need to find ways around that. Like, take away the damage multiplier for headshots from machine guns. That way, ARs and rifles can actually have, like, a use. Reduce head-like helmets. Thank you, game, for kicking that to the opponent that I didn't do. That was fantastic. Probably because of the speed of the pass, that's why.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's an entertaining game, this. Both teams have had chances, but it is...
Come on, baby. Let's move along. If you guys can hear the song in the background, it's from a movie called Heavy Metal.
Complication. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
I can't run with the ball, and I can't jog with it. It's like a lose-lose situation. Because for some reason, his dribbling is just... Man, I can't keep up when I dribble the ball with sprinting.
And here's Kane. Kane. Kane!
Ooh! Kane had that one.
Really is nothing. Kane certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Anyway, if you ever seen Heavy Metal back in the 80s, it was just basically the inspiration for the Fifth Element. A movie with like six or seven mini stories in it, revolving like a MacGuffin, like the alien rock or some shit.
It's being played forward.
It's pretty gnarly, man.
So another team has broken through.
What a surprise! 0-0. Good defense all around. Almost lost it to Kane.
Back on the first 45 minutes. Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If this is the trend that's going to continue, then there's only going to be one winner here. And I don't think it's going to take too much improvement for it to happen. Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after halftime. Already up and running for the... It's Son Heung-min! Goal!
Yeah, that was him.
Some players are just capable of grabbing a game by
the strongest attack in the league right now.
They just have done exactly that and injected.
What a fantastic goal!
Their lead this time round.
Off the shoot, off the cuff.
Well, he was never going to miss from there.
Done.
So much to aim at. I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Wow, that was sick, man. Look at that. The head lob pass. Beautiful goal.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Oh, half time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
So fast for them.
Tottenham were quick to defend their manager in the wake of criticisms leveled at him in recent days. Look, some of the scrutiny is a bit over the top these days, and you're damned if you
Get
do
and
damned if you don't. But he really didn't help himself.
What?
His decision making
like
was puzzling,
huh?
To say the least. Sanchez plays it forward. Son Heung-min. Get it forward quickly. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Son Heung-min. Cleared away. Throw it. Swansea still chasing a one-goal deficit here. And he's there to cut it out.
What kind of lob pass was that?
And he's there to clear it. Lucas Moura. Minutes played. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Can I get a foul on that push, dude?
The host to get something out of this. You can sense the frustration and impatience.
It's always the push that never gets called.
It's on the back foot.
Come on, you cunt.
Forward it goes.
Everybody was out of position. He said, well, there's a no sprint glitch. Problems with rifles. People teleporting randomly through the storm. Like range animations, not completing. Tons of glitches. That's a lot, man. Ooh, hold on. Wait a second. Is this Georgie Forgy? Come on. This playlist is kind of fire. Never would I hold you.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Just has to be done.
I hate it when I feel like I'm like over talking somebody. I'm just turning some things down. Ooh, this is Georgie Porgy. And no, I'm systematic. You know when I'm an addict for love. I forgot there's a beginning to this. Nice little interlude. Told ya, never would've told ya, you're my only one. station. It's just an I'm an addict for your love. Never would have told you you're my own girl. Never would have told you you're my own girl. Finish? What the fuck? That was perfect. Come on, AU. Finish with your damn left leg. Yay. Another loss. It's the girls that made them cry. It's the girls that made them cry.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
It's the girls that made them cry. It's the girls that made them cry. Woo!
Lloris sends that a long way. Good idea, just fully executed. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Come on, man. That was perfect. God damn. Give me the shot. Shit. That was perfect. Whatever. That happens from time to time, though. You just get super frustrated because you want to, like, knock it out of the park, but it's just not going to get there. We're dropping down in the standings, man. We're mid. We haven't won a game. Gotta boost it up. Gotta pick it up a little bit. And we're almost to 75 speed, which means my player can actually move around. Woo! 24 days left. Lol. Let's do one more match here and then we'll move over to Fortnite. Cause we're an hour in, right? Maybe we should just push it to like an hour and 30? Nah. We'll do one more of PES matches. And then we'll drop into Fortnite. It's pretty much just gonna, I'm gonna be here until like 1 o'clock. My stream today is gonna be DMCA the fuck the hell. Come on, man. Tame Impala, is it true? It's gonna be immediately taken up. Rutledge?
Just joining us, we are already on the way.
Come on, man. That was us.
She should say, is it true? Is it true? Tell me now.
Nah, I'm using YouTube music. I really don't like Spotify. I'm just never been a fan. I kind of did, like, for me, I do everything, like, YouTube is like my main entertainment source, so I might as well just use it for music since that's how I find music anyway, right? Not sure why I asked that, it doesn't matter that much. I'm going to say. Well, my roommate was like, he told me about YouTube music and how he kind of preferred it, so I was like, alright, I'll give it a shot. And honestly, I'm in the Google ecosystem anyway. Just for YouTube and YouTube Music. No, man, I was not trying to do a fucking scissor move. What the fuck was that? To see hoist it forward. And you know what? I'm just gonna start streaming just with my playlist. Like, I don't care if it gets muted or DMCA'd, like I enjoy playing music when I stream. Huh? I don't give a fuck. Like, I hate how music companies work, man. Like, let me listen to your music. I'm not fucking showing a movie or some shit. People are gonna come into the stream and be like, hey man, what song is this, you know?
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety.
Yeah, give me a second. I'll take care of that soon. Split audio. Oh, triple teaming you? Yeah. They're all over me, man. I mean, the audio should be balanced anyway. I pretty much have things figured out over here. I mean, can you hear the music compared to the game? I mean, my voice should be the loudest. Honestly, I was thinking about just dismantling noise gate anyway. Oh shit, terrible. Man, I really hate this. Why would you first touch that? Not balancing, but be able to play music and then keeping it off your bond. So you... Okay, because the thumbnail looked like something else. I don't know why. You know what? I'll take a look at that after the stream. But always use some good things afterwards. Being able to play the music, but then keeping the music off the VOD. So, okay. Honestly, all right. Well, if I have like an important stream that I want to keep my VOD to, then yeah, I can do that. This one isn't, this VOD isn't, this stream isn't important. It's just a chill stream. If it gets muted, it's all right. That was perfect, man. Hey, dude, ever since you told me about, ever since you told me about Germany way back in the day, I actually wanted to go visit. You said they appreciate some black people over there? I heard it was London and Germany that appreciates black folks over there. To an extent. Let's go! Yeah! Look at that. Finally got a good finish. To an extent. Hey! Yes, sir. I find myself eating a lot of sauerkraut lately. I do enjoy a good kraut. One of my favorite things. I do like cabbage things. Cabbage. Wow, so you guys are just gonna look at the ball? Okay. Come on, bruv. Too far, I'm too far. Herrera drives it forward. Real chance to break. Turning the music down just a little bit. I know the quality of the stream is pretty decent. The header, please. Germany is lit. If you could afford to stay there for a while, especially in the summer, I'm really thinking about like just joining the military at age 33. See if I can do a couple tours somewhere, just forfeit my life. Being stationed somewhere interesting. You can do that. The cutoff is 42. But what is the point of joining the military at this age anyway, right? Not gonna be physically fit. Not gonna be some 19-year-old. Maybe I can get like a computer job or some shit. Pressing in place here. Morton They will make you fit. You'll get good benefits if you stay in. What kind of benefits? Shit, my cousin went into it and now he's in Korea. Don't write a whole novel now. Take your time. Put it in bite-sized pieces. Free medical, huh? Can I just go to Canada for that? Give me a desk job so I can just have my soul sucked away. You give it up. I wonder what branch I can go into. I want to do army, but he's whack. Offsides, oof, yeah. Opportunity to score this much.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
I wonder how much it pays too to just do military stuff.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job.
Get a lot of benefits. How much? Really thinking about considering that.
Forward, depending on the desperate player.
You're making a good argument. How much they pay at the moment. I just don't want to hear from a recruiter's words, you know what I'm saying? It can tell you anything. Perfect.
And time is up. What a game. End to end, it flew by.
Beautiful game, beautiful finish. I'm gonna take a break. Guys, chill here for a little bit. How many chances that I had? But I'm gonna go take a break. I'll be right back.
I think it was a win earned through game management, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. Many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
Woo. There we go. Aaron's going crazy right now.
Thank you.
All right, can you guys hear me now? Should be fine. Won that match, and we're gonna move on to the. All right, cool. I might disable. I just might leave that broken just for the stream. If you guys hear a fan, then it is what it is. Nice. I hate these headphones. Let's see if we can make them work properly. Yeah, give me back. I'm gonna see if the glitches are not working properly right now. I mean, I can try a couple of games, but other than that, nah. We'll be right back.
taught me how to help others, and through that discover how to maybe I'm against confronting fears, whether pain or gain is a bunch of tears. Blood, sweat, and tears probably disappear when smoke starts to clear. They resistance near, pay attention to the folks.
Oh, sorry, there you go. Sorry, I think I had my mic muted for a little bit. I'm doing alright, man. Just trying to survive day by day, random streaming. You know, when I get the confidence to stream or if I have time to. I'm always down to peek my head in the virtual world. What's going on with y'all lives, man? I'm just here to chill and listen to music that keeps me going, man. Ooh, undiscovered territory? I actually never been here. Am I gonna get XP? Whoa, feels like I'm playing a Zelda game. Okay, we'll do that instead. $146. I'm glad to see you doing well. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, yo. I appreciate that. I'm glad to see you guys are doing well, too. Come on. You wanna play this game? I can play it. Not as good, but I can play it. Okay, that was weird. Did they just quit? That was weird. I was trying to figure out what the fuck happened. Stay now. Damn, dude, they're everywhere. Come on, baby. It's no bushes. Move! Oh man, they wouldn't get up. What the fuck? I gotta look at that replay, man. That character would not get up and move or do anything. I was on fire, man. Damn. Good shit. That's the glitches you were talking about? That's crazy too, because it happened at like the last fucking possible moment. Honestly, I find this game more enjoyable now than Apex. I used to love Apex a little bit more than Fortnite. Now, this one's kind of warming up to me. More environmental, interesting stuff to do. More practical gimmicks that are so useful now. It just needs cleaning up, that's it. I want hammer fights. Keep slipping away. Ooh. I think the greatest thing that they put in the game is the fucking footstep reader. It's very accurate, so you really don't have to worry about sound as much as like visual. I think that's always a good plus. I think that was like a fantastic upgrade. Also, the visual indicators for fire, like gunfire, shots, action, explosions, the radial. BRB, hey, no problem, man. I'll probably be on for maybe 30 or 40 minutes. Stay down. The fuck out of my face, bitch. I'll take that. Shotgun. I'll take that. Thunder shotgun. Let me see. Mm-hmm. And this one. Yeah, they all kind of suck. Beautiful. Oh, fucking suck, man. Of course. Ah, damn it. I should have just swerved. I should have zigged when I should have zagged. Oh, I knew that area was gonna be popular. By demand, and I still stood there, man. Yeah, those starting weapons were not great, but I have to get better adjusting to, okay, how do I find ammo? What's the nearest location? And then what are my three primary weapons that I can use so the rest of the slots can be utilized in better ways? I can do a couple more matches for today. I just wanna know. Touch, I can feel the moisture in your touch. Maybe these are the songs on Sunday. I feel like it's only Monday. Then you're alone. Oh, I said, ooh, I'm not above the line. Now this area seems pretty sick. What kind of environmental stuff they have in this winter wonderland? Beautiful, beautiful. See, now all that hard work paid off. Nice. You know what this reminds me of? Crash Bandicoot. Their Crash games always had very good winter themed levels and stages. Alright, now I have to decide, do I want the med mists? Because I do enjoy the DMR. Well, the tactical pistol is fucking off the hook. And that gun is great. Let's put a halt on the DMR for right now. That's what I'm talking about. Delicious. So I usually don't play pistols and SMGs, but this season they are good. Yeah, I kind of figured they were gonna be pretty good. Wanted to slide then jump. Fucking Zelda dungeon song in my head now. It's just stuck for all eternity. Ooh. Well, isn't that nice? Gunfire. I lived in South Carolina before. I know how to dirt bike. Wonderful gift and goodies, huh? Shockwave hammer. Interesting. It's a lot of stuff I never played with before. Let's see here. What kind of Overwatch ult was that? Let me see this. Excalibur. Well, that's cool. Which one should I have? The Maven shotgun? Or the Excalibur rifle? I'll just take the Excalibur. He walked right into that. Yeah, man. Right into it. Face first. A lot of noise, a lot of chickens. There's somebody over here. This place seems pretty eerie. You know what I need to do? Go back and find my motorcycle. Yeah, baby, yeah. Shit, that was a lot. Oh, I didn't have any bullets loaded. God damn it. Ah, close. Dude, what is that? He has like a clone. I mean, I was just focusing on the guy, not the clone, but still, that's annoying as shit. You can have like a AI follow you around and help you out. Missed every one of his shots. He hired one of the NPCs. Oh, you can do that? What a crazy game this is. What the fuck? Yeah, this guy definitely needs some NPC help, I'll tell you that. Yeah, he definitely needed some help, alright. Look at his 90s, early 2000s ass, like, character design. the chainsaw hand, the Maxima suit. Look at the accuracy on that, on a moving target. Look at that. Boy, get nice. First time I climb in here. Let the battle begin. Man, can I drop down? Can I decelerate? Cut my parachute, land faster? Wonderful. People here. Somebody could be really close. Symbol on the NPC in the map means you can hire them? Which one? The... Hold on. I can't be too distracted right now. All right. That was cool. Shit. Ah, man. Shit. Ah, good stuff. I should have switched to my fucking SMG. I gotta remember. Oh, nice campfire, but I gotta remember to keep switching my loadout so it's easier for me to compensate for what I'm doing. And then switch in and out when I need to. I don't know. Having an NPC to help you out, it's okay, but they make too much noise. It is a good help. I guess that's how they balance it. It's a good way to balance. They make a shit ton of noise. They're kind of clunky. They're really slow to react. Mm-hmm. You can command them? Oh man, well that's just a little bit too much now. Be using this up close. I love how they have these songs too. Gucci down to the socks, baby. All right, this is gonna be the last match of the day. Last match for today, folks. And then you, and I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful Sunday, or Saturday, and Sunday, because I won't be on tomorrow. You know. Didn't die. Lucky me. Now you give me this crap. Whoa, what? Yeah, go ahead and run. That has to be upstairs somewhere, right? There's somebody close. Bird? No? Okay. So somebody way down there. Yeah, there's a lot of shenanigans going on around here. That's a shield potion. Thank you so much for the help. Well, that's nice. Red eye assault rifle. Some red eye. Twin mag burst rifle. I think I'm good. Dude, I didn't know there was somebody behind him too. Damn! Cherry picking ass bitches. He had 14 health left, man. He had 14 health. Another bullet would have fucking put him in his out of his misery. Oof. Woo-hoo-hoo. That was a close one, gang. That was a nice one. Well, it's good to step back into the fray. But till next time, appreciate you guys coming out today. Thank you for watching this random ass stream. Hope you have a good Saturday. And until then, until the next time I randomly stream, you guys have a good weekend, everybody. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay frosty. Peace.